From the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C.
Good afternoon. Thank you all for coming. I'm Theodosia Austin, Public Events Coordinator for the American Folklife Center. And on behalf of all the staff, I'd like to welcome you to this very special concert that's part of the 2011 Homegrown Concert Series. The Homegrown Series was designed to feature the very best of traditional music and dance from around the nation. The Folklife Center works with many talented and dedicated state folk arts coordinators from around the country who help us select and identify and bring to Washington the very best musicians in their area. Today's performance will be recorded for the permanent collections at the AFC, and it will be put up as a webcast, so anyone, no matter where you are in the world, can watch this concert. So this would be a good time to turn off your cell phones, or else that will be also heard anywhere in the world. Today we have a very special concert of Greek music, specifically Smyrneika, and these artists are from the state of Massachusetts. Here at the archive, we have a lot of landmark Greek recordings, including materials recorded in the 1930s among Greek communities in Florida by the WPA. We also have significant Greek materials recorded in Massachusetts, specifically the Lowell area in 1987. And we have other important Greek materials recorded not only in the US, but in Greece, Cyprus, Egypt, and other places that have Greek communities. So needless to say, this concert will be a great addition to those collections. Now I'd like to welcome Greg Jenkins, Executive Director of the Somerville Arts Council, to tell you a little bit more about our performers and their tradition. So please welcome Gregory Jenkins.
Hello, good afternoon. So I just want to welcome you all here to the Coolidge Auditorium. Probably many of you are staff members, but hopefully there are a lot of visitors here to America's capital. And I think Thea talked a little bit about, obviously, the tradition of the American Folklife Center presenting music here. And obviously this is something that's been going on. I understand there's now close to 200 different webcasts and simulcasts of different cultural traditions, musical traditions that have been presented by the American Folklife Center. The music that you're gonna hear today is a little different than sort of the typical Greek music that you're hearing, because it's sort of, it derived actually out of Asia Minor, the Antonelli community of Turkey, when there was a population exchange between Turkey and Greece. And a lot of the refugees came from Turkey to Athens, and some of the music that sort of came out of that was in sort of the Athens, almost ethnic refugee community. So they were sort of Orthodox, but Greek Orthodox Turks, if anything. And from that, a lot of people immigrated, migrated over to New Haven, Connecticut. And Sophia, her grandparents actually were part of this Antonelli community based out of in New Haven, Connecticut. And the music is very different. The intervals are a little bit more open. The two songs that are more sort of emblematic of the Smyrneika tradition, I think Sophia is going to open up with the ominous tradition, ominous song that's sort of more of a classical lament. The music's definitely characterized a lot more about sort of love, loss of life. It's highly, highly vocal as opposed to some of the other Greek traditions, which are a lot, obviously this will be instrumental, but it's a lot of it's focused on the singer and the singer basically looking back at life and the loss of life, hardships, love, some of your typical traditional themes. Then another song that you're also going to probably hear as well is Dimitriol, which is a little bit more upbeat than the other song that was more of a kind of a classical lament with very long octaves and things of like that. So I think without further ado, I hope you all enjoy it. And if you get back home, tell your congressman that you enjoyed this. And it's all a part of your American cultural traditions. And have a great time in Washington, D.C. And I hope you enjoy the concert. So please welcome Sophia Bilides and their trio. And actually, I should quickly introduce that Mal Barsamian is on the uti, and then Mike Gregarian is on the dubleka, which is sort of the drum instrument here. But Sophia will end up doing a lot of introduction as well, and she's also going to translate, I think. So please welcome Sophia Bilides. Thank you.
Ah. Thank you so much and welcome to the Greek cabaret tradition known as Smyrneika, which means of the city of Smyrna, songs of the Greek Asia-Minor refugees from the 1930s, 40s, and 50s. I'm Sophia Bilides on vocals and the zilia, the finger cymbals, and the santouri, the Greek hammer dulcimer, which has approximately 100 strings, some of which are in tune at any given time. And with me today is Mel Barsamian on the uti, the oud, and the guitar. And Mike Gregian on the drum, known as the dumbeleki. We're all from the Boston area, and I've lived in Massachusetts all my adult life, but I was born and raised in New Haven, Connecticut, in a community of Greek Asia Minor refugees. My grandparents were among the several million Greeks who were forced to relocate from Turkey to the Greek mainland and the US in the 1920s. Many of the songs in the Smyrneika tradition include the word aman, which is an expression of deep emotion. And in fact, the cafes of the time were called the cafe aman. Often an entire song, an amanes, would be built around the word, such as the one we started with, which said that slowly but surely the heart breaks, even though its pain is hidden. And often an amanes would be followed by a dance song, such as the one we segued into, which was called Zmirnyo Pula, and was about, what else, unrequited love. Here's a song about a refugee, a prosvigaiki, who says that I was turned out of Smyrna, and forever I cry, but when I play the uti, and when I play the santouri, it brings me joy because I remember my homeland. I am neither poor nor rich. I simply play with longing, Sto Cafe Aman, in the Cafe Aman.
Thank you.
Thank you. Some women found roles as singers in these refugee cafes. And in this song, a woman says, I am a cool broad, a diva, a coquette, who sings in the Café Aman and has a fine time. I dance the tziftiteli and the zaybekiko, and all who see me get drunk and lose their blues. But a handsome butcher tells me, be my mate, and you'll always get to eat lamb's head. And a fisherman tells me, come with me, and you'll always get to eat red mullet with whiskers. I should point out that those were considered delicacies of the time, so every culture has had its own pickup lines. But in the end, she says, I don't want a lovesick man. I just want to sing in the Café Aman and have a fine time.
Come on.
Other women might have been looking for a husband, possibly in the food trade. It was the custom in the 1930s for groceryman to sell their fruits and vegetables door to door. And in this song, a young woman is saying, "Mama, I want to marry a manavaki, a greengrocer. I want him to have pockets full of money, a carnation behind his ear, and an apron made of silk. And on Sundays, he would get dressed up and shower me with attention. I want a manavaki, a greengrocer, a merakli, a passionate guy, a moskopmanga, a sweet dude, who parties and smashes plates and loves no one but me."
Manazito, manazito, na pandrejo, na
Some habits caused friction in the household. This song is called Verbisaki, which is slang for hashish smoker. And this hashhead is getting scolded by his woman, who says, "My Verbisaki, stop smoking the hashish. All you do is get stoned and take it out on me. Don't smoke the black stuff." And he says, "But I have to get stoned in order to break my blues because I keep losing everything in gambling." And she says, "Well, as long as you smoke and gamble, you're never going to see a future with me." So in the end, he says finally, "Okay, I've made my decision. I'll give all of this up. I'll throw away the dice and I'll break the smoking bowl," which is a very rare outcome in Greek folklore.
Verbisaki mu den paris tindar
Here's a song called Dimitrula, which is a popular Greek woman's name. My Dimitrula, when I see you, I lose all light and reason. When I meet you in the streets, I want to steal kisses from you. I am going to meet your mother and tell her that I'm going to marry you with the Stefania, the wedding crowns, a gumbaro, a best man, and of course, a papa, a priest.
Thank you.
sister. Here's a song about another Dimitrula. This Dimitrula is being urged to go out for a night on the town, for partying and eating fish, and drinking resina, dancing the karsilama, and listening to the laterna, the barrel organ. In other words, for a night of kefi, of high spirits. My Dimitrula, good health to you. Take it all for yourself. Break things with your hips, and I'll pay for all that's broken. No Smyrneika program would be complete without the unofficial anthem of the Greek Asia-Minor refugees. Where I came from, they knew how to love, how to hide their sorrows, and how to celebrate. I came from Smyrna, looking for love, comfort, and embraces in Athens. Thank you. Thank you very much. And before we finish our set, I'd like to first of all thank you for listening. And I want to remind you that I have a CD, Greek Legacy, which will be for sale after the set. I want to thank the American Folklife Center at the Library of Congress and the Kennedy Center for having us in Washington, D.C. today. And please join me in thanking these wonderful, wonderful musicians, Mal Barsamian and Mike Regian. This set was dedicated to the memory of Thomas Babin, and we're going to close with a medley of three songs about having to leave for foreign lands and the randomness of fate.
I'm a
And Sophia Bilides. Would you like another?
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you so much. I know you're supposed to leave the stage for an encore, but it really is so much work to get off and back again. We just thought we'd stay here. I have become entangled with a woman from Smyrna. Come here, my sweet Smyrna woman, so I can show you what a fine time we can have.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
Sophia Bilides, Greg Gregian, and now Barsamian.
This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.